Elisa and Marcela is a historical story about same-sex marriage that has happened at the time that same-gender marriage was an abnormal thing in society. But this story almost shows relationships do not affect time limits or gender as past and today. Actually, this is a romantic drama, even than you expect a lesbian story. Why I told like that, this film has shot as a black and white movie according to the story. This movie has directed using more talented, beautiful actress and similar old location in Spain. So Elisa and Marcela, colorized by Natalia de Molina as Elisa and Greta Fernandez as Marcela, and this film directed by Sibyl Quare, and this has certified as a DVMA movie. Therefore, this movie also strongly recommended for viewers older than 18 years, and this is available as an original Netflix movie in English, Spanish and Portuguese languages. Okay. Then let's talk about the movie star. Elisa Sanchez and Marcela Gracia first time meet in a Catholic school, but they are studying there. In the first time, they talk for a while and they feel some difference between them. Even they talk the first time. This happens to bring attitude for starting friendship between them. Marcela enjoys Elisa's company. They meet while they came to school for studies. With the time, they are close to each other. Their building a friendship has magically been engraved by the director using these main characters. They walk together, talk about each other's, and do many things as a close friend when they meet. Actually, Elisa stays in a school hostel and Marcela comes to school from her home. Because of this, they use the time as much as they can to do spend together. A day, Marcela's father knows about his daughter's unusual behavior, and because of this, he is even tempted to attack her. While happening those things, Marcela and Elisa feel about each other than before, so they exchange information about them by letters. With the time, this friendship turned into close relationship, and these two girls decided to go somewhere as they can live together. With those things, this relationship totally turned to an abnormal love. Actually, they behave as a romantic couple. They enjoy their freedom to the fullest and much. As a result of this, they want to go married. But at that time, the society was not developed to accept this kind of thing, so they have to hide from social behaviors. Even they marry. Finally, people know the secret of Marcela and Elisa. They have to face strong opposition from people. Also, they attack house where they were. After this thing happened, they decided to leave from there. However, things happened. They are trying to live as a lovely couple. But a day, Marcela and Elisa were caught by the police because of their abnormal social activities. Thereafter, they have to face many problems in prison and life is not being easy to forward. However, this story did not end much sadness. Elisa does not appear in the end of this film. That means she has died or something happened to her. So, putting curiosity into your mind, I am ending this review now. I invite all of you to watch this movie and like my video and subscribe.